Hello guys, so today is a Christmas day and we are going to shoot some at Christmas. Obviously, like, it's a Christmas time, we have to go to church and then we will go to show you some friends. We are going to meet our friends again. To tell you guys that shooting here, going there, I'm really happy because last many years I have celebrated Christmas very happily, and this place, this time it's Corona, it's difficult time. I will shoot you. That was a good.
So we are heading to bus stop. We are going to take the free bus.
Free ride. Here.
Yes, heading to Bukit Bintang, which is the hot spot in Malaysia. KL actually. Yeah. So.
Name is
Go KL. Yeah. I hope you heard already.
And also that they have four lines, red, blue, purple and green, and now they started a new line as well called orange. So they have, this is the Chowkit station. Yeah, he doesn't like the weather, but I do.
At home, there is nothing to do.
But we have to go to church. But we have to go to
church. Christmas, like Christmas, we want just to go out and we want to check around the area and people check the church, prayers, everything.
We are going to check the church.
Yeah, I mean,
to be corrected.
Open and everything goes well, of course. Merry Christmas!
Bye! Japanese cuisine, I love that. Guys, we are walking towards the Jalan, St. John's Church.
Yeah,
St. John's Church. But actually, I was walking here and I see this beautiful place. And you see, Abhi is here also taking photos of this place. Yeah, I know that you were taking photos. So I thought to share this place. This track you can see here is a monorail. This is all the Skyway by train. Yeah, traffic jam is just like usual thing for everyone. So I thought to show you this place because the concept in Malaysia, Eco Green, is the one which really attracts me. That they want technology with nature. And today is a Christmas day and you can see the roads are clean and clear. That's very nice thing actually. I really like and appreciate it. And then here is the road we are going to walk from here. which is so inspiring. Why inspiring? Because like if you feel happy to walk, it's worth it. So that's why. And obviously like I talk a lot and Abhi keeps quiet as always. So I don't know why is that. So see this place, can you see? A beautiful road with the covered with the trees from there. So I cannot resist. Guys, we are here at Cathedral Church. I hope you guys can see there are wires in the middle. I don't like it, but I hope you can see. I'm trying to show you guys. I hope I can see, show you the name, but these wires are in the middle. You see that? Yeah. So we are here to pray a little bit and to go inside to show you everything. So just wait. Going in.